Hi everyone. So today we are sitting with one of the most intellectual and intriguing authors of all time. We have Mr. Rajat Tiwari with us, who has published How to Set Up Safety Management System in 91 Days, along with two of his colleagues, Dr. S.P. Garg and Mr. K.K. Gupta. First of all, I want to ask Mr. Tiwari, how did you had this concept or this whole overall idea of coming with two authors, publishing a book as with three authors together? It's very, very different that we have three authors for one book. So where did this whole thing started from?
Thanks, Anam. And it's a very interesting story. So as you know, the topic of the book is how to set up a safety management system in 91 days. And this book addresses MSMEs and CGDs. So this is a very specific area, and what we understood as a very important critical need of the industrial landscape of India today. Among the three of us, we had a lot of experience in oil and gas, in city gas distribution, and in safety in general. So when we came together, we realized that each of us brings very unique competencies and learnings into this topic. So we decided to work together so that we could, bring it all together and, add value to the book in a true sense. So that's the reason the three of us decided to create this book together.
Did you find any sort of difficulty in coming up together and working as a combined team? With different point of views? I mean, how was the overall experience?
Well, that's a great question. The experience was absolutely unique because I have been writing on my own and we realized that we have very different points of view about how the book should be shaped, how should it get structured, what should be the sequence of the chapters, also in terms of how it should look. So we have been working earlier in different projects. We were comfortable with each other. And so we learned to align and agree on most of the points. Okay. So it's been a very different kind of a journey, yes.
Great. So tell us something about your book now.
Well, my book, or our book, as I should say, is specifically the MSMEs, what we know as the micro, small and medium enterprises of India, and the CGDs, or the city gas distribution. The MSMEs constitute a very large number of establishments. So micro would be those who have a turnover of less than 5 crores per year. The small would be those having a turnover from 5 to 25 crores. And the medium would those from 25 to 250 crores. And as you might know, that there are more than 6.3 crore MSMEs in India today. On the other hand, if you look at CGDs, city gas is becoming very critical, important, and safer. So there is a complete pipeline and network which is being set up across India to provide cooking gas through pipelines to households. Now, both these areas, or both these kind of establishments, do not look at safety as a top priority, unlike larger organizations. So safety, to a great extent, gets neglected because of various reasons. The first one being that these organizations are not fully aware of how important safety is. They feel that because we are small, we can manage without setting up a safety system. Also, they believe that it will take a lot of funds, a lot of investment to set up a safety management system. Now, in this book, we have tried to address these two challenges. So firstly, we have helped them understand how safety is critical for their establishment. And it's important that they set up a safety management system to keep their people safe and their organization, their manufacturing site location safe. Also, we have helped understand how they can set up a safety management system with much lesser investment of money and time. and reach that threshold where they can be safe enough. So this book actually simplifies a safety management system process for them and helps them to navigate through this process. So that's what the book is all about.
That's interesting. That's very interesting. So when did you realize that, you know, firstly that you wanted to be a writer, and then you came up with this overall idea of safety management and you wrote a book? What was that first time when you had this thought?
Well, so I have been most of my life, I've been in the corporate world. I am an engineer and an MBA, and I started off with sales and marketing, and then moved on to corporate strategy, to leadership development, business management, and eventually I moved into culture transformation when I was part of DuPont. That's where I learned the ropes of how to transform culture in organizations, how to build a safety culture also. Because in DuPont, we were offering a safety culture transformation as a consulting service. 3 years back, I moved out to start on my own, and I got an opportunity to engage in large-scale safety culture transformation assignments with various organizations. In the course of those assignments, I started knowing the other two authors, Dr. Garg and Mr. Gupta, and we got an opportunity to work together. While we were working together, slowly we started understanding that there are these glaring gaps in how safety is being understood and being implemented in the smaller organizations. And slowly that thought and that feeling, you know, of something needs to be done for this, it translated into deciding to write this book. So that's how this book came about.
Interesting. So how long did it took to the three of you to, you know, complete this book?
Well, it has taken us almost 1.5 years because this book also saw the onset of COVID and various other issues related to our assignments and our other priorities. But yes, we kept working on it. This book also involves a lot of research. We had to go through understanding what really happening on the ground, interviewing various different kinds of smaller organizations. And that also took a lot of time. So eventually we ended up taking about 1.5 years to write this book.
Okay. And where did you collect all the material and information for the book? I mean, it must have been really, really, you know, tedious for you to go through the interviews and go through different researches.
Well, we brought it all together. We had actually segregated the book into three parts, and each of the authors had taken ownership of one of those sections. So we took charge of collating information for our own sections, bringing it all together, processing it, and preparing it to be put into the book.
Okay. So what is it that you like to do when you're not writing?
Well, I have a lot of hobbies. I am into singing and music. I like traveling, of course, which is not happening during COVID times. And I'm also into a lot of research in the areas of culture building, leadership development, because those are the areas where offering my consulting to clients. It's an area where I need to be continually educating myself, because there are new thoughts coming in, new research that is being brought up. So that takes a lot of my time. And of course, nowadays I get a lot of opportunity to spend time with my family, which usually doesn't happen when I'm traveling.
That's good. So is there something that you want to say to your readers?
Yeah. So, as we know that the readership for our book is essential, the MSMEs and CGDs of India and of course across the globe. And what I'd like to reiterate to our readers is again those two things: that first, safety is very critical for any establishment, whether it's a manufacturing setup with hazardous chemicals or hazardous processes, or it's a small shop or a very single unit or establishment which is doing non-hazardous work, because unsafe acts, unsafe conditions can hurt, injure or kill anyone. So safety is important. And again, the second point, that setting up a safety management system is very easy, it's inexpensive, and it can be done within 3 months. So these are the two messages I'd like to share with my readership.
That's excellent, sir. All right, people, thank you so much for your time. And I would like to inform you that How to Set Up Safety Management System in 91 Days is available on almost every portal now. It's available on Amazon, Flipkart, Kindle, and on the various stores. So please buy a copy and do leave a review, because that is what the authors look for the most. Thank you so much, Mr. Tiwari, for taking out time for this. And I really hope and wish you a very good luck for the book. I hope it does really excellent for you, for all three of you.
Thank you.